Tell me of your travels.
Ability is not ready yet.
Keep it real.
Delicious. Bring me back something.
Keep your eyes peeled.
I cannot cast that. That is still retarded. That spell is not ready yet. I cannot cast that. That is still retarded. That spell is not ready yet. That is still retarded. I cannot cast. That spell is not ready. I cannot cast. That spell is not ready. That is still retarded. That spell is not ready.
The tip of the Horde Spear, no greater honor.
Hello, stranger. You are making quite an impression with the local Hosen. I dare say they are starting to fear you. You must be one of those folk from that skyship that crashed. I have many questions for you, but this is a terrible place to chat. Please find me in the Cave of Words, just up the hill here, when you have time to speak. is it, this is an incredible time for Pandaria. The mists have parted, and we rejoin the world. You come in peace, I hope. Thanks to your actions, the Hosen fear your people. Indulge me a moment. Ah, here we are. Over 14,000 years ago, this entire land was ruled by a terrible race of warlords called the Mogu. The Mogu ruled through fear, and fear kept them in power until the first Pandaren monks taught my people courage. Then, the Mogu were overthrown. You see, those who lead through fear only stay in power, while those they govern lack courage. The Hosen are many things, but they are not cowards. Not for long. If you don't wish to fight them, you must inspire them. Greetings. Eyes open. Always be learning. Follow me, traveler. Let us get to know one another better. I am known as a lore walker, a kind of historian for my people. As such, knowledge is my armor, and I carry a quill in place of a sword. Much of